prima dată despre apicultură am învățat de la...
I first learned about beekeeping from my grandfather as a child. Then, when I started the business, I took beekeeping classes.
Cursuri de apicultură pentru menținerea standardelor.
In order to maintain the organic standards, first of all, we carry out organic treatments, and the most important aspect would be that we choose non-polluted places. The honey harvesting process is a traditional one through centrifugation. We try to intervene as little as possible in the conditioning of honey, so it is not an industrial process, so to speak, but a classic one.
In 2010, Dragoș Iliescu and his wife Oana founded Taina Vie with 175 beehives. The main strengths of our business are the team I formed together with my husband Dragoș and what we have managed to achieve together over the years. The innovation factor that differentiates us from other beekeepers is the harmonious combination of organic beekeeping with ecotourism. For example, the tourists who want to make an e-bike tour also come to our place to purchase our products.
Vin la noi pentru a achiziționa produsele noastre.
Today, Taina Vie produces a variety of products based on organic honey, offers e-bike tours, and sells ceramic products. Our involvement in the rural area has been welcomed from the beginning as a positive part in the development of the community we belong to. The idea of combining beekeeping with ceramics and ecotourism started from the need to develop our business and also to permanently attract new customers.
The Cucuteni ceramics are related to the symbolism of our brand. We have seen that these things complete our story, and beyond that, it is a commercial diversification.
Dincolo de aceasta, reprezintă o diversificare comercială.
Modelul de afacere Taina Vie poate fi replicat.
The Taina Vie business model can be replicated with great success in any location that has a healthy environment like ours. Practically promoting their combination of an agricultural activity with the ecotourism side, it's the key to replicating our business. Entrepreneurs should practically start with a thorough analysis of the strengths and weaknesses of the opportunities and risks that exist in their area. Without this strategic planning, I could say that we would not have been able to get where we are now, and also have a vision of what we will do in the future.
In the future, we want to launch on our website, www.tainavie.com, a trading platform that will be destined to market our products internationally. We want to develop environmentally friendly projects, which makes us happy.